What's going on, everybody?
This right here is the
skid steer from China. Bought this for $12,000, and it comes with everything. Oh yeah. Look at that, give you epilepsy.
What's going on inside?
Look at that. That even comes in an oil cooler.
Fucking everything. Oh, look at that.
Wow.
Look at that. Everything's nice and open.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's my fan.
Got a 23 horse Briggs and Stratton in it, twin V, and it's got all the great old gadgets up here on the, and all your interface. You choke, you fucking cigarette lighter. And yeah, that's took about 3 months to get here from. Took about 3 months to get here from China, but I got here. We just picked it up last week, and yeah, let's try it out. Slip tank is full of diesel, so it's about 600 pounds lift with a 230 pound operator on it.
that's her right there. You got about 6 feet of lift on it.
Oh, that's 800 pounds roughly of lifting capacity on it. And the only thing about it is you gotta, you know, your tracks there, they just kind of slip because they only give you two fucking rollers on it, so you know, you only got one, two, could fit another one in there, you know, go three, just so it doesn't slip off as much. But you can see back here where the mount is, you gotta watch these mounts right here. If you get them from the factory, they come loose, so you know, you, this will be loose off here and it'll shake off and potentially bend those studs in there, and well, then you're fucked. There's no after sales on that. So, but yeah, let's throw the bucket on quick and
That's about it. You know, other than you're gonna want to take all this shit off of all these panels because your track's gonna be coming on and off each day. But other than that, it's pretty decent buy for what you pay for it. So just a few things to watch out for. You know, you don't wanna get ripped off buying shit from overseas. But yeah, that's about it. Thanks for watching. Ha ha.